This one is tough. We're gonna get it. Take any advantage I can get. Felt reckless, but it worked. Shit. Oh, I missed out on a weapons upgrade. Shoot. I have to find a better way of doing this one. I think this is the best way. I just have to not wait too long. Or going up. Oh, damn it. Almost did that section without dying once. Almost. Now it's a little bit more challenging. Okay. So how come this guy's not meat? How come he hasn't been transformed? Because I'm not really seeing a lot of corpses. I'm assuming that this is some sort of zombie virus. I don't know. Whoop, shoot. Oh, really handy against those stupid things. You know, I don't need to deal with that cannon. Oh, shit, I didn't even see that. Just immediately swapping that weapon out because I know I'm gonna lose it right away. Well, five lives. Let's see if we can what we can do with five lives. Whoa. Keep forgetting about that last little projectile. Easier to just let those things go over you. And then we're repeating. Looks like that's the loop. It's getting a little faster, maybe. Oh, shit. Trying to give myself more room to work with. Trying to do too much at once. Although his thing is starting to crack a little bit. That was too close. Oh. Yeah, that works. Okay. Oh. He left. Maybe he had an important business meeting. What is this? Oh, neat. Oh, is this going to lead into the train level? Because I remember in the demo, he starts on one of those little, like, flying motorcycle thingies. Yeah, okay. Okay, because when I was playing the demo before, you saw that guy fly by, and I'm like, who the hell is that? Now I understand. That is the infected xenobiologist.